lace them up or strap them on. That's what skaters from all over the world are doing as they gear up for next month's fourth annual Skater Migration in Miami Beach.
There's a lot of skaters that come from out of state to join us at Skater Migration. South Florida is hot all year round, so a lot of people want to get away from the cold, have a sunny skate.
Last year we had like about 100 skaters, 150 skaters. This year I'm thinking that we're going to double that number.
Think of it like the critical mass of the skating world. But instead of once a month, it lasts for 3 days and takes skaters all over South Beach, throughout Wynwood, even up to the Hollywood Boardwalk. Oof, not